Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be playing this Facebook game called Everwing. And yeah, it's a pretty fun game. It's a shoot 'em up, as you can tell. You gotta get the gems so you can get some money. When you clear a wave, you get +2 gold. So the early levels are pretty easy because I have leveled up my guy some. So right now I'm using the Dragon Girl, so she got x2 experience. And the music in this is way too loud, so I added my own. I hope you guys like it. I particularly like this song. Da-da-da-ba-dow. So this is the first boss, so he's gonna get melted. Like Subway. And the trophies, I guess you can trade them for dragons or whatever. But I'm gonna save up for a legendary. I've got like a fifth of what I need. The annoying thing about this game is that it doesn't lock your mouse into the window. So that power up just gets you through a couple of waves. Tree man, he's pretty easy. So the farthest I've got is there's this boss that I call Azrael because he looks like Azrael from Undertale. Ah, gems. That was pretty sweet there. Anyways, there's this one boss that looks like Azrael that's coming up in a bit, and I'll tell ya when that happens. But the thing that keeps me to getting, Azrael's like a guaranteed boss. I think he's either every third or fourth boss he shows up, so I want to see what happens if I can get to like the eighth. If he just shows up or if something else. I just spent a while fighting the raid boss version of this guy, so this is very easy in comparison. I really like this boss because you can get the gemstones to appear on just on the right there, and then you can pretty much collect everything by hugging the wall. So that's a little tip and tricks if you guys want to play this in your own Facebooks. Oh fuck! I totally did not see those gems until it was too late. That's the problem with always shooting off screen. That guy up there, I just ignore him, like. I don't want to deal with that shit today. The leprechaun thing levels up your shots. And here's Azrael, like I was talking about. And I haven't really mentioned it, but the two dragons that I have is one rare one and one common one. And I might be dead here. Yeah. Sometimes he can back you into a corner and that's just dunzo. I should have circled the other way around. So I'm trying to level up my green guy to 10. This guy's 10. But I don't think I can find another rare one. And I think he's far more useful than having one that just shoots forward. Even if the one that shoots forward is strong. Ah, I missed the other flower. That's how I got my high score, is I just chained a bunch of flowers. So this time we could probably get past Azrael. He's not too difficult, he's just like annoying. Because he takes a while to deal with. I say after I die to him. Oh, I had to miss that mushroom there. Mushrooms give you x2 shots, so. In case you're wondering what I nicknamed the dragons, the one on the right is Jock, and the one on the left doesn't get a name. That's what you get for being a purple dragon. Oh, Spyro! I'll just call him Spyro, yeah. Man, I miss Spyro. He was so good. And then it's just like, hey, Skylanders, ha ha ha, corporate, ha ha. Fuck you. Oh my gosh, dude. Skylanders gave me a brain aneurysm. Like, I played it and it legit, like, is not fun at all. If you don't believe me, go out, get 3DS, get a copy of Spylanders. You know what? I'll send it to you. Leave it in the comments and I'll send it to your address. Ah, that was nice. I have no use for Skylanders. Hey, let's add a gimmicky portal and then not make the original game fun and then segment off parts of the bad game into DLC. Ah, I'm gonna miss that guy. This guy, you can shoot him for coins, but like, I don't do that because it's much better to clear the wave. Plus, he has a ridiculous amount of HP. But I will let Spyro shoot at him for a bit. So here's the boss from earlier. A lot of the bosses in this game are just repeats of old bosses, just with more health. Alright, this- oh, fuck. that guy spooked me for a sec. That was pretty good. I got the trophy and 2 gems. Which is always good. Oh! That was pretty sweet. Gemstones, yeah, I can get them gemstones. Do do ba ba da da. Ba 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 da. Ba 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 da da. Ba 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 da. Oh fuck. Alright, here's Azrael. The showdown that I've been waiting for. Oh what? You're starting that way? Alright, weirdo. Fire guy, he's the easiest of them to take care of. First time I beat this guy, I had way less damage, so like... what you're seeing is not what you're gonna get if you start off this game. Where's the trophy? There it is. Sometimes the trophy's kinda like weirdly hitting. Free gemstone, fucking meteorites. Whoa! That was cool. This is a lot of meteorites though. Normally there's not that many. Ooh! I got the mushrooms. So this guy, when you get past, he's got more health and he, shoots these orbs out. I got trapped there. That's how you die in this game, is you just get trapped. And then like you realize too late, oh, I'm trapped. Anyways, if I end up playing this game for a while, I can probably level up my dragon girl. So you'll get to see some progress. Start of the game is actually pretty boring. I kinda wish once you beat Azrael, it just started you off at Azrael. But I guess not. I guess it was kind of satisfying to see how fast this guy melted. My hand's not on the computer. And yep. I literally took my hand off the mouse to see if I could kill him without using the mouse, and I was right. Alright, what you gonna give me? Some leprechauns? Yeah. Some double shot? I might be able to take this guy out. Aw, yeah, give me that. Aw, I missed. So this guy, still haven't beat Azrael, so he should be pretty easy. Just took a sip of water there. Remember guys, stay hydrated. That's probably the best advice ever given, is to stay hydrated. When this guy dies, he gives you like some stuff, but like not that much. I think I missed everything there. Pretty certain. You can see my high score up there. I got 1400. That was just Basically, like in the first stage, I ended up getting 600 because I got a ridiculous amount of mushrooms. And then like from there, you just have to play well, and then you can keep your lead. Ah, okay. Ah, that was a lot of money. I'm kind of conflicted over whether or not I should level up my dragon girl or get someone to send on a quest, because I don't know what quests do like at all. Like, there's no real explanation in game. It's just like, hey, send one of your characters out on a quest. And I'm like, okay. And that's gonna end in like 9 hours. So I sent out a level 6 champion with no dragon helpers, so I don't envision it going too well, honestly. Alright. Yeah, normally they spawn to the left of Azreal here. So that's where I typically start out. Fire, that's some lucky spawn there. It's the blue guy that fucks me up the most. Not this one, the other one. Ah, we might not even see him, that's perfect. Yeah, though I found out the hard way, oh, it's the tornado guy. What was I saying? I don't even remember. I found out the hard way something. Oh yeah, that if you just leave the fuck. Continue your train of thought, Joseph. So I found out that nice to level up. Alright, you guys think I can finish my sentence this time? I found out that if you leave her 2 summoners alive, she has a move that insta-kills you and you cannot dodge it. So don't try to like just like outplay by like dodging and just aiming at them, Azreal. You gotta kill her minions. Which is weird. Why are there so many meteorites here? I think overall you'd prefer the leprechaun to the two shot, because the two shot is good, but it runs out. But I think leprechaun is like permanent for the time being. Well, it's temporary in that if you die you lose it, but it's permanent. Oh, look at that. Just beautiful. So technically, if you were really good at the game, you could get to probably like level 17 if you just collected 17 leprechauns. By the way, by leprechauns, I mean like the four-leaf clover or whatever. Ah, yeah, got it there. So you can see that just hurts your eyes to look at, so. Seizure warning, really late into the video. It's no super hexagon, though. By the way, do you guys know I got like 86th world record on super hexagon? I forget which level, but. Ah, fuck! I could have gotten so much money there! But, anyways, after I got it, like, my computer, a bit ago, I had to do a factory reset. So, it deleted it, and I was kinda sad. But I might play through it, it wasn't that hard to get a world record, because not that many people care, I think. It was, like, pretty decent. It was, like, how long was it? It's like 5 minutes. Or it was like maybe four? I don't know. It's hard to remember. Da-da-da-da-da. I don't know if it's just me, but like I never get bored of this song. This is a 10-hour version. I think I'm like 2 hours in. Maybe after a few more hours, I'll be bored with it. I read an interesting YouTube comment about this one guy, and there was this video called like some anime girl's poker face, and just goes ha, just for like 10 hours. And this guy was like, "I'm gonna take it upon myself to watch this entirety in the 10 hours." And then he wrote comments that were like updates on how it was going. Was pretty interesting there. Fuck you, Tornado Man. That's what I say whenever I get Yasuo's in my ranked games. Kappa. She's dead. That's a lesson to you guys though, like no matter how hard I died to Ezreal like a bunch of times. And no matter how hard you get stomped, you can eventually not be trash if you try hard enough. By the way guys, you know what happened yesterday? I was in my promos and the guy I was doing with fed 2 games in a row. I had 1 win in the promo and I ended up losing. So I'm still kinda salty about that. I don't like you very much, Mr. Green Eggs and Ham. Although if you just do that attack, it's not that bad. Yeah, so now I told him is oh, got the trophy and 3 gems. That was very lucky spawn there. Yeah though, once you get to a point eventually you can't kill the minions even if you just like stand in a straight line, so that's the point where I normally end up dead zo. No matter how good you are, you can't kill these fucks. Oh, give me that though. Let me go out with a bang! Oh fuck. Yeah, it gets pretty insane. The more you get into it. Level 7. So I could level her up. I'm kinda tempted to, but oh, it's 12,000, dude. I'm not getting 12,000. I don't have that kind of patience. Bap 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 bap. Dee da dee da. Da 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 da. I am kind of tempted to there's this one girl you unlock for 30,000 coins, which is a lot. In case you haven't gathered, and she doubles the amount of coins you receive. So like, if I want to beat my friend Chadtronic at this, that's probably be what I'm saving up for. But I like Dragon Girl. Anyways, Lila or whatever her name is. All right, so let's see here. Whoa. That stuff got kinda crazy there. Yeah, though you can see like these guys, you just clear through them in 2 seconds and then later on it's like, oh fuck dude, I can't beat these guys. That was pretty unlucky that we didn't get any more clovers. Sometimes you can chain them. I don't know if you guys ever played that old game Ice Cream Jump, but like, oh yes. That's pretty much what this is based off, I think. Or at least that power-up is. It'd be like a little springboard. Although I guess it could be based off a doodle jump. Oh, I think Leprechaun's probably more worth it than 10 from the gem. Purple gem gives you 10, red gem gives you 20. Oh, fuck. It'd be pretty sick if I could evolve this green guy. This tree guy, believe it or not, he's actually really hard when you see his second version. Hopefully, I'll be able to show that to you guys in this run. Flabbergasted, dude. I want to earn enough this run to be able to buy another upgrade afterwards. This guy's killed me so many times just because like he stood in front of a minion wave. Oh hey, it's the same guy! I guess you can get the same guy twice. Wait, no, there was tree guy. Yeah, the leveled up version of this guy is so hard. He has more health, dude. That's how you make things hard. Just give him more health. Give me money. Give me trophies. I got a trophy. I wonder what the max level is. I wonder if there is a max level. Kinda wanna go for this guy. He's pretty low now. His health is cumulative. Oh fuck. He's donezo. You're donezo. He doesn't even know how donezo he is. Alright, is this Azrael? It's Azrael. It's... No, what? I was to the left of that. Alright, that was some bullshit there. Almost level 8 on the green one. I probably should have checked if I could have bought some. Pretty sure I couldn't have, though. This game's kind of weird because it's like a fast game, but then like in terms of buying stuff, it's a slow game. Kind of juxtaposition there. I really like the starting part. It's a move your mouse back and forth simulator. I think I missed a mushroom there. Yeah, though this is what happened when I got my winning run is I just kept getting those flowers. He's very lucky. Ah, good fight, dude. Nice HP, bro. Plus 40. So the special blue ones give you plus 40, but they're really rare. So if I got the double coin scroll, it'd be 80. By the way, what you just saw there is my mouse likes to right click sometimes when I rest my hand on it. And that's how 99% of my deaths come from. When I started out, at least. Oh, I got two there. That's nice. And you're donezo. You don't even know how donezo you are. By the way, if you guys want to listen to the song for a few more hours, I'll put in the description for you. I got you, fam. Ah, yeah, give me that plus 20. Give me that. Give me that. I don't remember the name of this game. I could just call this generic shoot 'em up, and that would describe it pretty well. Shots fired. Probably jokes on me, though, because I've been playing it for so long. Dang it, Chadtronic, you got me into this weird shoot 'em up. Now what do I do? You know what I want to do after this? I want to do a Let's Play of Snake. Snake is so fun. Like, it's so underappreciated. Like, you never hear anyone like, Snake, Game of the Year, dude. But, you know, Donkey, he talks about, you know, Super Mario Bros. 2 is Game of the Year. It's like, nah, man, compare it to Snake. Snake, it's a classic, you know. He's gonna jump at me, isn't he? Yeah, but just really slow for some reason. Oh, this is the leveled up guy I was talking about. But I figured out a trick. If you look at his arms, you can see where he's gonna shoot. And that makes him way easier than I thought at first, because I used to just like react. Uh-oh, Fine Brother's gonna sue me. Ah! You guys see that? That's monies. I wanna kill ya. Let me kill ya. I think he's gonna let me kill him. Alright, Azrael should be up next. Where you at? Oh, it's not Azrael. Did I kill Azrael? I don't even remember. This game never ends. Can you imagine an existence where all you could do was play this game? I bet some people would really enjoy it and some people would hate it. I don't know which camp I'd be in. I can't hit the guy behind him. Yeah, the leveled up version of this guy is just so not even good. Come on, I got double shot. Those guys were hiding there. They're like, oh, he's got double shot. I'm not going in there. Ah, gemstones? Where's Azreal, dude? Did I fight him or what? I can't even remember. I don't want to die, though. I want to see my friend Azreal. No! Bullshit. Actually, I probably deserve that. Alright, level 8 dragon. I unlocked a new quest, apparently. Wait, this one's only 30 minutes. Why do I feel like my screen is moving? Well, that was weird. That was like an optical illusion or some shit. I have a lot of money. So that's plus 2 levels, so you can see how much of an improvement that is. Yeah, leprechaun. By the way, it might confuse you guys. I call it 4-leaf clover leprechaun, but like, I don't know, that's all I call it. Since I started the game, I can't change now. It's like when Cry did that Let's Play of Undertale, and he called Papyrus Papyrus. He's like, hey Papyrus, how you doing? And everyone in the comment is like, it's Papyrus. And Cry's like, I call him what I want, dude. It's my channel. It's like, you do you, Cry, you know? You do you. Ba 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 da da. Ba 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 da. It's like people that complain about GIF versus GIF. I honestly don't know which one's right. There's this restaurant near where I live, used to live anyways, back in San Diego. Wow, all the shrooms. Am I Mario? It was called OG's? Or Aji's? And, we could never figure out which one it was. And I always called it Agi Sticks. And, Alex would always call it OG Sticks. And we just agree to disagree. There's a tangent for ya. I'm getting a lot of level ups, so I might be able to last longer than normal here. It's like, just as long as I don't fuck it up like I did the last run, we might have some potential. This is my concentrating silent mode. I'm just gonna take a sip of water because this boss is easy as pie. I can't even see those guys, they're all off screen. There's the trophy. I guess apparently, once you get enough, you can get some legendary dragon, so I want that legendary dragon. I think I'm at 300 or something, it's like 1,000 for it. This guy incidentally gives you a trophy. He's just annoying to deal with, you know. Is he dead? Fuck. He didn't give me a trophy! That's a ripoff. That's a ripoff, dude. Fire guy? Alright. Questionable spawning place, though. That's weird, like, she always spawns into the, to the left of her, but for some reason today she's not doing that. Here's a strategy I like to use for tornadoes. I do that little loop around there. Bip-bap, bip-bap. Bip-bap, bip-bap. We should make a meme out of that. It's we are number one, but every time he says one, it goes beep 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 beep. Dude, I'd watch that. I could probably put that on my channel and get 100 million views from all the dirty memers. It's been pretty done to death though. Maybe I could do a Shooting Stars parody, but with a dragon. I don't think I know how to edit that well though. Maybe like Shooting Stars, but with like Cordy rolling. That'd be pretty neat. Ah, nothing's interesting happening here. They're just getting up some speed. Ah, fuck! Well, that was slightly interesting. Yeah, though, you got way too much HP for me to deal with, bud. I'm gonna go over here now. Into my quiet corner. Nice! Ah, fuck, dude, they all went down at the same time. Ah, just like in a good porno. Heyo. Nah, just kidding, I only watch hentai. Real porn's weird, the girls look all sad. Beep bap, beep bap. Beep bap, beep bap. I remember there was this one comment on YouTube, apparently this couple, like, broke up or something. And this one guy commented, "That's why you only date 2D." And that guy is my spirit animal. I wanted those coins. Screw you, meteorite. Look at his face. He looks so angry. Why are you so mad, meteorite? He's like, "I know that I'm doomed in the early stages. Nothing happens." After this, I'll go through and I'll show you my dragons and stuff to show you that it's not just moving back and forth. There's also a raid boss that I've been working on for like 5 years. At least that's what it feels like. Oh my gosh, dude. That was a lot of meteorites there. I'm getting really unlikely with the gems for some reason. Like, no gems, pretty much. Yeah, sure, tree man, don't become hittable until after my power-up. Oh! Ooh, that clutch save! You know that feeling when you move forward too fast and then you get deep-throated by your fucking headphone wire? Aw, man, where'd I get a flower from there? I'll focus you, because you dropped coins or something. Yeah? Oh, I missed a treasure chest. It was way too fast, though. I need to be fakered out of that amount of reaction time. I watched this video, and it was called 10 Minutes of Faker Dodging Skill Shots, and it was just... like... I was just watching it, like, oh my gosh. This person is human, and he exists. Just faker, dude, like... I wanna be his friend, you know? Like, hey, faker, what's for lunch? Broccoli. Oh, I hate broccoli, but I'll eat it if it's for you, faker. Nah, dude, I don't think I've ever eaten broccoli in my whole life. But I guess that's faker's diet. Yeah, get hit by Jock, dude. Alright, fire guy's dead. He got unlucky spawn there. Oh, you're gonna go this way this time. Should be able to dodge these. Yeah. Trick is you gotta be directly below them. Unless it's the blue spirit guy. And you're dead. Maybe you don't wait so long to summon spirits, bro. Maybe that's how you win. Just summons like 5 spirits. That'd probably be pretty unplayable. Gemstones are down. That was some pretty fast reaction time though, getting that red gemstone there. Oh, this guy's almost dead. I didn't even notice. kill him off. Ah, fuck, dude. My shit, bro. Ah, man. I feel like for this boss, you don't really want to be in the middle as much as I like to be in the middle. Because you can get cornered really fucking easily. Ah, nice. Plus 40. If I got a magnet there, I would have gotten probably easily 100. Oh my gosh, dude. This is just... like, when it gets to this point, it's like... simultaneously the best thing ever and the most terrifying thing ever. And trophy! Yes! Aw, yeah. This is an insanely lucky run, by the way. Like, you can see my high score. I don't... looking back, how did I get that high score, dude? It's pretty insane. Alright, this is gonna be fucking harrowing. Ah, fuck! Alright, this part's nice, because you can just stand in the middle and you don't have to worry about much. Ah, fuck. Alright, guys, that was a bit scary, but we made it through it. You and me. Just kidding, it was just me. You did nothing. Oh, fuck, boy. Dude, I channeled my inner Keemstar there. I'm fast as fuck, boy. Oh, man. There goes my high score, dude. Fuck. Oh, man. That was just too much too fast. Oh, man. My heart rate. Alright, my green dragon's pretty close to, being able to show you what happens when a dragon levels up. Or evolves or whatever. You already saw a dragon level up. That was just a couple seconds ago. Look how big his, balls are now. We are number one, but every number one is replaced with something dumb I say out of context. That could actually be pretty good. But I feel like it'd take a shit ton of editing. I don't know, I might do it like, I've got a test Wednesday I should be doing. But instead I'm doing this. And I do not have any regrets. But check in with me on Wednesday and I'll give you some regrets. No regrets, dude. Have I really been playing this for 40 minutes? Doesn't feel like it. This game, I swear to God, it makes time stop. Like, just go play it. I mean, it's on the facet book. You know what I really miss back in the day? Mafia Wars. That game was the shit. I don't know if any of you guys have played it, but like, oh my gosh, it was so good. Like, you would be able to get buildings and stuff, and then like, the buildings would give you money. And then I went back to replay it, and you know what I saw? It doesn't exist anymore, dude. You can't play it. It's fucking depressing. You know? It's just... ugh. Like, why take something away? It was there, and then they just... gone forever. But not forgotten. I guess it's the same reason that they got rid of Club Penguin. Out with the old, in with the whatever the hell. Although, if this is the whatever the hell, I'm not complaining. Except for the part where it's fucking off stage and I can't see shit. I'm not too big of a fan of that part. Beep bap beep bap beep bap beep bap beep bap beep bap da 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 da. Aw, yeah, give me a power up, another one. Give me flowers and I'll fly all around, yeah. Get the fucking leprechaun, gonna shoot these guys, yeah, yeah, like a school shooting. Ba 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 da ba da 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 ba da 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 ba da 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 ba da 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 da. can't believe I died to this girl. Aw, freaking fire guy. He's so cute. I feel bad about killing him. But I do it anyway. Ahahaha. Wow, really? No gems for, like, the final boss? Well, I don't know if final is the word that I would use to describe her. But it feels like that's what she was meant to be. Like, she was meant to end the journey of casual players. Casual plebs. Oh, I probably could have gotten more. I had Magnet up. Sometimes power-ups go by too fast, like you don't even see that you have them before they run out. Aw, man. That was a fustercluck there. But now we get some relative peace. With this guy. Hitbox of this girl is kinda hard to discern. Got him! Fuck yeah. That was a pretty decent payday, too. Even when Azrael fails me, I still got a tree man, or whatever he was. What should I call that guy? Wizard? He doesn't look like a wizard. He doesn't have the robes or anything. Ah, yeah, boy. Oh my god, dude. Not even close, baby. Ah, fuckaroonie! That last one. Aw, man. Eh, 30? So, if I do, like, 3 more, I can evolve it, and then I'll end the episode. Because this is really long, actually. That's what she said. Sorry I had to. You know, some things you just gotta say. You guys ever see The Office? That show is my jam. I missed it! Oh man, that's depressing. Yeah, though, The Office, dude. What was that one guy that was in the refrigerator business? True Office fans will know. Wait, I'm trying to remember now. Like, I can't remember it. I remember they kept mentioning, like, Paul something is in the refrigerator business. And, Phyllis was married to him for some reason. Nah, I'm just kidding. I love you, Paul. If you're out there. That's probably the most unlikely thing, is that Paul from The Office is freaking one of my subs. One of my 4 subs. Big thanks to my 4 subs. That was a nice payday there. Yeah, give me that. Ah, fuckaroonie! He doesn't have any, like, tell when he's gonna drop, which is what screws me over most of the time. Anyways, I should be able to level this bitch up. Alright, I'm not sure what the max level is. It's probably like 100 or something ridiculous. But if I do unlock another character, I'm probably just gonna send him on quests. Like, I spent way too much gold on her to play anyone else. Although, I don't know, the times 2 gold girl does sound pretty dope. Definitely better than just flying around with dragons that level up quicker. Man, do you see the chain? 3 flowers there. Oh, I'm fucking hungry. What time is it? I can't even see because, like, my taskbar, it turns hidden for some reason when I'm recording with the software. A PowerSoft free online solution. I should probably get, like, a real Fraps or some shit. But I can't be fucked to deal with that. Lately, I haven't even figured out how to get rid of, how to, like, hide it. The little bar thing that, like... Aw, yeah! I feel like the magnet didn't grab all those. Heck yeah, home and dragon, fuck him up. I was supposed to call him Spyro, sorry guys. I feel kind of bad for that tree. He just got shredded. There's no counterplay. Oh no! Dude, that guy just came out of nowhere, dude. Ah, Ruby! Ba-ba-ba-ba-dow. Got sick, man. I'll get you on the next run. Run through, bro. So, comment below if you guys play ranked and really dislike Yasuo. Because when you get a Yasuo on your team, they feed. When you get a Yasuo on the enemy team, they get quadras. Oh, fuck, a Rooney. I'm not sure how much of that I got. Nice, plus 40. Those are the best. And, I went for the money instead of the trophy. Whatever, dude, I'm pretty short-sighted. That was a lot of money, probably. Like 70? Because there was one of each kind. Oh, this guy's not too tough. Yeah, you're dead. And then fire guy. Fire guy's easy. And next you're gonna do tornado. Yep. Tornado guy's really easy. And then you're dead. Nice. Got a trophy there. Oh man, that was nice, dude. My homing dragon shot that for me. He's a good guy. Thanks, Spyro. Oh no! I missed another treasure chest. That's the one downside of getting the flower, is you don't really have the time to take in your surroundings and make the best educated decisions. Oh fuck, dude. Ah shit, bro. Ah fuck, bro, Han. Ah shit, dude. I backed into a corner, brewski. That was nice, I got everything there. Whoa! Olay, bro. I'd make a great matador. Have you been flattered before by the mad-hatted matador? And that or nevermore. Doesn't matter whether you're Swedish, French, or Cambodian. I'll slime you so hard you could be on Nickelodeon. Do it every single day, do it every single way. Make the single lady say, uh-oh, bo. And if I were gay, though I swear I'm straight, I'd make the fella say, oh, what the fuck, oh, what the fuck, oh, what the fuck. Tree man, you fucking hoe. Alright guys, probably just two more and I'll evolve the dragon and I'll let you go. Back to normal life. Where there is not dragons. And some people say, I wish there were dragons in normal life. But those people are really dumb. Dragons would kill you. I don't know, I guess they may have worked in How to Train Your Dragon. Like, kinda. I mean, Hungry was pretty badass. I didn't like the sequel as much. Like, I know, it's kinda... Oh, no sequel is ever good, Joseph. You gotta chillax, dude. But, like... I don't know, I just felt like it was kinda... You know, I'm gonna spoiler it, so, like, skip ahead. But basically what happens is, so he finds his mom, he's like, no way, my mom's alive. And then, like, his dad dies. It's like, Disney, can't you let someone have both parents? Like, what the fuck, man? That's fucked up, dude. Why you gotta kill off the dad? I like the dad. He was, one of my favorite characters in the first one. Like, I don't know, everything he said I kinda understood. You know, like, why fuck with dragons? And I'm like, yeah dude, why fuck with dragons? Although I don't think he said it in that term. I think he was just like, I like to kill dragons and I'm a barbarian man. And killing dragons is fun. Hungry's just like, dragons could be our friends. It's like, you fucking hippie Hungry. Dude, you'd go Hungry if your dad wasn't killing dragon meat to put in your burgers. Can you imagine eating dragon meat? I wonder if it'd be really good or really bad. Dude, why does this guy take so long like to get out of here during bosses? He straight fucked me on the last run. Last run, that could have been a high score run. But that guy's just like, oh. Ha ha ha. By the way, there's a boss raid of this guy. And boss raid just means he's like a ridiculous amount of HP and is unkillable. And like... Ah, fuck, I missed all that. Aw, yeah, give me that loop again. Cake batter nevermore, doesn't matter whether you're Swedish, French, or Cambodian. I'll slime you so hard you could be on Nickelodeon. Do it every single way, do it every single day. Make the Asriel lady say, I'm gonna summon ghosts, and if I were gay, though I swear I'm straight, I'd make the male Asriel say, ghosts, I summon ghosts. By the way, it's kind of weird how binary, I right clicked. The hit function is in this game. Like, you see that? I'm hitting it with half, but it's still registering it as full. Like, if you're gonna take the time to make the particles be a wave, make it actually be a wave. Whatever. I mean, it's a small criticism, but, like... If I'm gonna put this much time into a game, you know, I want it to be as polished as possible. With the amount of upgrades, it's like, you could be playing this for years, really. That's what got me into Cookie Clicker, dude. I remember I watched Indian Impressions, Rock Lee Smile. That was before the NLSS, where he spent all his time just being an NLSS guy. And he actually was a YouTuber. And me and my mother, we used to always just like, I'd get home from school and I'd just like, grab the iPad and I'd go, hey, let's watch a new Indie Impressions. My mom would go, yeah, I like this guy, he doesn't swear. I'd be like, he sure doesn't. And then fucking NLSS fucking meteors me. And I don't get to see my friend anymore. Though I guess we were never really friends, if he could leave that easily. Anyways, dragon's on 2%, so we should be able to level him up in a second. Let's see if we can get an hour. I don't know, I might just kill myself in a bit and see if he's level 100 yet. But with my luck, I'll kill myself like just 1% before he reaches the time. Probably like later on, the bosses give you more experience, so I should probably just play for a while anyways. Wow, you see that? That was insane. I think that's the fastest clear time I've gotten on the... Oh, I missed the trophy! I got baited! Got baited there. Yeah, gimme that. The one problem with this game is like my pinky's curled into a little ring. And that's like making my hand feel all fucked up. Oh, well, I guess it's... kind of works with different hitboxes, because when it goes into the double, only one of them hits that guy. Alright, guy, come on, show up. Taking 5 years to make your dramatic entrance. I know who you are. I've seen you 5,000 times. There's like 2 bosses in this game. More like 4, Joseph. Do you even play this game? You hear about that Twitch streamer that like pre-recorded gameplay? Like, that's so weird. I just don't understand why you do that. Ah, fuckaroonie. Ah, yeah. Ah, yeah. That makes up for that trophy I lost earlier. By the way, I actually have a bunch of trophies, like at home. Chess camp, dude. Some tennis trophies. Karate from back when I did karate. You know, I'm pretty cultured. Yeah, you know what they call me back in chess? Joab. Because B is from my last name, and then you combine it with Joe. Because there was another Joseph. And they were like, oh, this guy probably deserves Joseph more than Joseph. I was like, whatever, I'll be Job. And that's what everyone called me. Weird ass name, right? Number one thing I liked about that, it was called Mountain Lake Chess Camp. So, if you're a fan of me and you're younger, go check it out. It's pretty sweet. I had, my teacher was like this old chess grandmaster, and he was like, ah, oh, fuck. I keep right-clicking. But I'm managing it much better than when I started out, so there's that. Aw, that's a shame. Just missed two of those guys. I think I'm pretty sure that getting level 10 on my green dragon is guaranteed at this point. But I'm gonna continue on just cause more money is never a bad thing. And I do think that you get more money the further you go on. Fuck you, Tornado. I hated you in Wizard of Oz. That took me a while to come up with that name. I haven't read that book in ages. Yeah, it's a book. There were actually a few of them made. It was a series. There was a Wizard of Oz. There was some other ones. I don't remember their names. I remember there was this one where this guy's looking for a princess and then... Oh, spoilers, guys. Guys, skip ahead 10 seconds if you want to skip the spoilers. Turns out he was a princess the whole time. He just didn't remember. Like, how do you forget that? I mean, I get it. Like, it's fake and, you know, there's, like, memory shit or whatever in the world, but... That's just so dumb. Oh, I forgot that I used to be a female. Man, don't you hate it when that happens? Alright, let's see. So they call it sidekicks for some stupid reason. Evolve. Choose Evo partner. Choose a dragon to evolve together. Only dragons with the same name and level can be used. Result? Lendaro. Click to evolve. This cannot be undone. Whatever. And then, that's where adult dragons come from. So once I hit level 20 with this guy, I'm gonna have to get like two more common Lastros. I'm gonna have to level both of them up, and I'm gonna have to merge them into a Landaro. I'm gonna have to level that up, and I'm gonna evolve them. But I don't feel like ending it on this note, just with getting something and then not trying it out. So what I'm gonna do here real quick is... I'm gonna go to the boss raid, and we're gonna see how much damage we do. So you'll just have to take my word on how much damage I used to do. But actually, we could probably beat my high score here. Come on, Lastro, fuck him up. Evolve, Lastro. Let's see what you got. Show me your moves, as Captain Falcon once said. More than once, actually, like a shit ton. Show me your moves. I do feel like it's fucking him up way harder, but that could be the level ups I gave to Dragon Girl. Flabbergasted, dude. Actually, I could go for a purple mushroom because that'd help me burst him down. That's really why I'm gonna need more than consistent damage here. I think I'm about beating my old high score actually. Alright, though, we have hit the 1 hour mark, so I'm just gonna die to this guy and then. Oh no, I died! Oh no! Look at Michael. Pussy ass bitch. I hope he watches this and sees me say that. Now, though, guys, I'm actually nice, if you can believe that. Alright then, oh, this guy's kinda cute. All of them are the same, though. You can see the description's the same. I guess you just get to choose your color or something. I don't get it. I don't get this level up, but that does. I can show you, get dragons. So I could get a silver dragon egg, or I could save up for a magical, or I could save up for a legendary. So I don't really feel like a silver, you know? Because I don't think that's... I don't think I could get, like, two silvers. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed listening to me ramble for an hour while I played a shitty Facebook game. Nah, though, I actually really liked it. I don't know, I'm a sucker for leveling up shit. But I will see you later, and I hope you enjoyed this ASMR.